Nah, never mind.
You don't have trainer pass yet. Enter PokéStart to get your starter Pokémon. Oh, everybody do exclamation point PokéStart. Yeah, get your starter Pokémon. Whoa!
That ain't a Pokémon, that's Diablo.
That's Diablo on my screen! He's so big! Oh my god! Hi, hi Shane, how are you?
You might need to make it smaller.
Yeah, I'm gonna have to scale him a little bit. Goma, just finishing something in Genshin. Okay, I'll be here. Rowlet, they hate me. You can change it. Wait, oh, no, no, you can't. I thought you meant your avatar.
Nah, Apple, that someone else.
Just woke up. Good morning, Shuina. I am the ultimate Pokemon. Okay. Let me scale Diablo. Oh my gosh. He's so big. Hold on. Name, spawn. Can I like scale him at all? I maybe can't scale him. What the heck? Is he just gonna be trolling all the time? Avatar. Diablo. How do I make him smaller?
Sorry, breaking early.
I know, right? Maybe if I bomb him. Bombs! Bombs away! He's like, ah, screw your bombs.
Nah, you're too big.
I need to despawn myself, too. Okay, no more bombs.
Well, it looks like he went to space.
Did I blow him into space? My starter is myself. What? Why am I spawned again?
Except it's not.
Nani? Panda, your Magikarp. Oh, look at Shane. Cool. Diggy, I got that chicken just for you, Diggy, because I knew you'd get it. I knew you'd fix it. Oh no, Diablo's back! This is too fun.
Yeah, he ends stuck in cell phone.
Comer's taking over the stream! Good luck of battling me. I don't know how to make it smaller. I'm gonna have to disconnect it. Oh no. Okay. Oh no. Quick access. Scale! Wait, here we go. Wait, no, that's for everybody. Comer, are you changing? Are you changing your character to help me? I would appreciate that. Okay. My screen's going black. Oh, I keep respawning. I don't want to spawn. Because my name, for some reason, my name on my avatar is like way, way high up. I just blew Shane up on accident.
Is the image with like some weird distance on it or something? Or like the GIF rather? Or how this works?
I don't know. Ah, the chicken blew up! You get gold just from watching, by the way. I need to make a lobby. Let's see. Where am I? Oh.
You are here.
Welcome, Shane. How's your stream? Play online. Create a lobby. Okay. We will have passcode just so not everybody can join. It will be the same password as usual. That chicken go on. Shane! Thank you for the sub! You've been stuck for 2 months! Oh my goodness! It doesn't seem like it's been that long, but then it also does seem like it's been that long. I don't know. King DDD! Somebody's a giant King DDD. What's this mustache about though? That's a beauty badge. If you're not in the rankings for biddies, you have a mustache. Why did it create? I don't know.
It doesn't look like it. You're online.
Ah, is my Switch not online? What the heck? Let me check. No, my Wi-Fi says it's online. I don't know. I never want to be in the rankings ever again. Okay, I don't know what to do. Okay, hold on, let me see. Maybe I X out of the game and then redo it because I did put it to sleep for a while.
Yeah, that probably could do it.
Why am I some Pokemon? Because it was just random, but you can go and change it. It's like an overlay on the stream. I think if you hover your mouse over the stream, you might see something says SA, like a purple button, and then you can choose your avatar. I just hosted, if that's okay. Absolutely! Thank you so much for the host. I had to put A. Mustache is cool. I'm glad you like it. Yeah, there are different colored mustaches. The first rank... Or not rank. The first tier is just like a regular mustache. I think the second one's a blue one. It might be a pink one, I don't know. But there's blue mustache, pink mustache, rainbow mustache. Rainbow mustache is the ultimate mustache. Alright, let's see. In 2 days' time, give Junie my sub? What? Only if you absolutely can afford it. Panda Fighter, hi! Panda, are you ready? Are you ready to play if I can get my lobby open? Yeah, I didn't have... Okay, so... For those who don't know, I did get a VR headset. I got the VR Index. Or the Valve Index, rather. And it messed up, so I did like a last effort today. And I reset my computer again. To see if maybe it had been like a Windows update or something that had messed with it, because it did update on the day that it messed up. So I was hoping that would fix it, but it didn't. So yeah, my OBS, I had to redo everything again, and I didn't have time to put starting screen, so I just had to do Rick Astley.
It's not even showing you as playing offline.
It's not even showing me online at all?
Yeah.
There you go. Dumb. Not my favorite anime character? Yeah! I put that one on here with you in mind. I will throw my money to an umbrella yokai to save me from the rain. It's actually really stormy here. That might have something to do with my connection.
Yeah, it's stormy here too, I noticed.
Instead of the spring, the April showers to bring the flowers.
We can try and host the lobby if yours is having issues.
Okay. If you're fine with that, we can try that. Hopefully I can connect to one.
Yeah, go to friend list.
Friend list. Connecting to the internet. Uh-oh. Hope it doesn't have trouble. Did you update the game? It's 1.1.2?
Oh. Hang on a minute. 1.1.2, yeah, it's that version.
I want to sleep and lurk, but now I'm kind of very active. That's fine. Alright, this is butt. I mean, I closed out the game. So if it had an update, it would have told me, right?
I would think, why don't you try reconnecting the internet? I don't get what the issue would be.
I don't know.
It looks like there's people online.
Yeah, I have one friend online. That might be you. I don't know.
No, that's not me.
Oh. Okay, yeah, that's... somebody else. Somebody I played Animal Crossing with in the past. Press plus at your game. Which one's plus? Hold on, it's dark in here.
Press B and then press it on Rise.
I have it, version 1.12? 1.1.2? Yeah, that's what I have.
Yeah, check for updates again.
Night night, Pika! Thank you! I hope I can actually hunt. I'm gonna be really sad if I can't play.
You may need to check your internet.
My internet's fine though, because...
Or like the internet connecting to the Switch.
It's on wireless.
Mine is on wireless
too. I'm streaming just fine, so I don't know.
Wow. So I would assume it would be the connection between the internet and the Switch.
Yeah.
Would be the issue. As opposed to anything else.
Imagine choosing anything but the chicken.
Yeah.
Let me completely shut down my Switch, restart it.
Yeah.
I'm playing in sleep mode!
You did?
If you wanna switch off the Switch, you gotta hold the power button. Thank you for the info, Shun. No hunts then? Yes, we will hunt Panda. I don't care if I have to go to Mars and bring internet to my house. Play the song. I think Nefkin heard enough of this song.
I thought someone did the redeem.
Oh. Let me break it down for you. This is gonna be like a free redeem.
Geico. See all the ways you could save.
Geico! Whoa. We don't want it for an hour. What was this? Oh, it's chill radio.
Oh, that's...
You can never hear enough of it? I agree with that. Controller work. Controller, why? Oh wait. Huh? Boogers! It's always something, like... something always breaks. Oh my gosh. There we go. Whew, okay. I mean... if there is ever a day when Juni's stream goes smoothly, if Juni can start on time and there are no problems, I don't know. I mean, pigs are gonna fly that day.
It's kind of dark yellow out today.
It's kind of dark today.
Like the sky is kind of like a darkish yellow.
Oh wow, that's interesting. Is it, like, still light outside at your house?
No.
Oh.
It's about to be dark. It is dark, rather.
Why does it sound like... oh. Sorry, my game's sounding weird. Oh. That sounds like blood. I can't handle that static sound. What is happening?
Yeah, what is that?
It's probably the software. Ugh. Oh my gosh. Alright, try this. What you talking? I'm just gonna restart the software, the game capture, the Elgato stuff. Oh my gosh, I'm so sorry. Why does a chicken explode? Okay, and what really stinks about the Elgato capture card software is it doesn't work a lot of the time, and then in order to close it, you can't just close it. Like, you have to go into Task Manager and close it. It's really annoying.
Yeah, I think that was the latest update to it. Because I was having a similar issue earlier.
Oh. Where's my EFG? There wasn't a connection issue at that point. Well, I don't really know, but my game capture device started doing bad audio. I can't handle that. Oh, that's better. Alright, it sounds better now. Okay, I think we're good.
Yep, that sounds fun.
Smack that bad boy, nanny! Smack the software. I'm gonna virtually smack it. Everything's virtual these days anyway, right?
Yeah. But I'm okay with that.
I'm okay with it too, for the most part. I do think it's still really important for people to get out and physically be around people, just because it's so easy to get lost behind, like, you know, somebody's name on the internet, you know?
Yeah.
Like it's easy to, like, just see a name and then not associate, like, a person with that name. You know?
Yeah. Just one of those things where you just, there's just certain things you just have to do in person.
Oh yeah.
And this is kind of like conditioning us to conditioning us to try and do it otherwise, but it's not working out sometimes. I don't know what I'm talking about.
Oh, I understand what you're saying.
It's just... we're being conditioned to basically do things we normally wouldn't do in person.
True.
Or what we would normally do in person to do them when we're not in person.
Yeah, we're expanding our... I don't know. Expanding our minds.
Yeah, something like that.
Well, I was gonna do a command for the lobby, but I don't... I don't know how to do it. Oh, hold on. Buggers!
Put it.
Hold on. Panda! Are you here? Panda Fighter! Calling Panda Fighter! Please stand up and join the lobby.
Panda.
Alright, ID! I got to find the ID. Alright, we go back.
Oh, there's a sale.
Whoopsie.
Also, I gotta read my amiibos.
Oh, you got amiibos. Nice.
Yeah. I have Ganondorf.
Ooh.
Got me a max potion from that.
That's awesome.
Wolf Link. Wolf Link. Also got a max potion from that.
Ooh, nice.
And the Guardian from Breath of the Wild.
Nice. Do you have like an amiibo collection?
Oh yeah, I have an extensive one.
Very nice. Yeah, Panda isn't in. I don't know where Panda is.
Where's Panda gone?
I don't know, they might not be here. Panda Fighter.
Panda. Someone needs a way. Maybe you went AFK?
Yeah, if you went AFK, then we might have to, Comer, no! You're staying in. Of course, Shun wanted to play last time.
Yeah, Shun only got to play like once, I think.
Yeah.
So... oh wait, y'all played this Wednesday and I didn't get to join in either.
Oh, okay, well, I guess Comer, we play later, okay? Alright, Shun, you can join. Panda, join. Shun and Panda. Okay, Panda's in.
He joined.
Alright, Shun, you can join back, please. I need to go to the hub, I guess. Thank you, Comer! You know
thanks,
I love
Comer.
Playing with you, though. Oh no, I got a stupid rampage quest!
Oh yeah, this is the one we need to prepare for. We need to get you bear armor.
Better armor? I have different armor because I have some armor. I need to upgrade it, I think. I might go back to my dual blade since I had that armor already.
You know what we should do? We should hunt some Anjanaths because the Anjanath armor is actually really good with attack.
Okay. We need this rush in, make Juni HR. We have to do rampage.
Yeah, we gotta prepare for Apex. Apex Arzuras.
Alright, so I will post Engine out then.
Yeah. And we're gonna be doing the slaying quest. So we can get all the parts you need for your armor set.
Okay. to eat, okay. Yeah, yeah, yeah. Dango Moneymaker. Oh, I probably need fire resistance, right?
Yes. Let me look.
Add me on Switch. We can play too. Yeah, we can play offline too, like when I'm not streaming. If I have time. Like, I hate to say that, but I don't have a lot of time.
You kind of have like a clown suit on, it looks like.
Oh, clown suit on?
Yeah, something like that. That's what they're called, is when you use different parts of an armor set.
Oh, yeah, yeah. This is an armor set I found online that's, like, supposed to have good stats for the horn, the hunting horn. For the beginner.
You were doing the hunting horn, I see.
Yeah, I leveled it up. I only upgraded it once. I almost have enough to upgrade it to another level, but I don't have the necessary upgrade material. I need, like, Nephthalon skins or something. I don't know.
Yeah, that looks like a good set. Oh, I didn't ready up.
I wait for you.
This is okay. You can go after the monster.
Flying soul with Junie. I feel sorry for you.
Well, Shen is actually pretty good towards the end.
Oh, yeah. Shen is also a veteran. You should also teach me some Final Fantasy 14 stuff.
Yeah, that'll happen. That'll definitely happen.
I need the help. I need somebody to play with so I can have motivation to play. Because I've been, like, out of the loop for a while. I was really into it, like, base game. But then I kind of fell out of the loop.
Yeah.
It's still one of my
favorite
games,
hard,
though.
It's hard to get into without people to play with.
Oh, yeah.
Alright, let's move on to name. Also, my mic's in the way of my screen.
I've never fought this before, I don't think. Well, I thought I did, but he's not on my map.
He is in the center-ish part, to the top right.
Spider Lab. Take double pot and rations? Oops, sorry, I didn't do that.
Come on, skate.
Sean, you're here! Hi! It's so quiet.
He joined and Coomer left.
Oh, okay.
Coomer was silent.
Comer, you can be in voice chat if you want. Of course, if you're busy, I understand. But just saying, if you just wanted to hang out, that's totally cool too. Totally up to you. Give me that. Dragonite ore, cool. I don't want to mug the chat.
I need to jump off.
I'm not gonna mug nothing, bro. I have a feeling I'm not supposed to jump in the lava.
I don't think you can actually fall in it.
That's good, because people like me would. I'll join voice chat. Okay.
Oh. Oh no.
What?
Thing keeps moving.
Oh, he keeps moving?
Yeah. He is now to the left.
Oh, Delcati!
Cinder area. Towards where Panda is going. Yellow.
Yellow, okay. my stupid avatar spawned. I wonder if I can ban myself from stream avatars.
Small for an engine act.
Trying to drink that potion.
You can move while drinking potion.
Yep. Don't forget to carve the tail. Where's the tail actually?
Yeah. I'm just gonna stand on the tail. My teacher when
oh,
he comes
there
with.
It is.
I'm coming.
Well, I think she can find it on her own.
It's like a pink icon on the map, right?
Yes.
I don't remember which way we went.
Oh.
Just go under.
Go under?
It doesn't show up on my map. Well.
Oh, really?
Yeah. Do a shot. Yeah.
Oh, I see. Arigato. Thank you.
Do you get a plate?
I don't know. I got.
You've gotten a shiny new material. If you had.
Cool.
I think she got a plate before, though. I'm not quite sure.
I got a plate from somebody. I think I got a Rathian plate. I'm a for real band Pokemon community game. Then Pokemon super slippery tonight. Oh my god, it burns!
think you're wearing a Kaizo piece.
Yeah, I am.
Yeah, he's weak. That's why I think it is right there.
Oh!
Well, at least it's not one shot.
Yeah.
His head for stun. What weapon deals stun damage?
What was that?
Knocked over.
Stacy, thank you for the 2 months. It's been 2 months. Lots of love, stay sweet, and kill everything. Thank you so much, Stacy. I know it doesn't feel like 2 months.
We kept doing our killing this.
We're killing it. So she can get the material she needs with arm. Panda, we can't, we don't need to capture it. Oh, you haven't killed one of these yet, it looks like.
Yeah, I didn't think I had.
You might need to kill another then.
What is this picture? I see that corona. You got that corona? I see how it is. I didn't get any drinky for tonight.
True.
I had bubble tea though. It was dodo bubble tea.
What'd you get?
It's the worst bubble tea I've ever had.
I don't know what you got. I missed the clip. Come on.
Nani? Sheesh!
We didn't get a lot this round. We'll try it again.
Stupid avatar. I wish I could ban myself from stream avatars. Okay.
Let me try to.
I can't hear you! Hold on, let me turn you up. Alright, you should be good now.
Okay.
I hear you.
I said let me try to ban you from stream avatars.
Can you do that?
No, I don't think so, since you're the creator.
I guess that's true.
But I'm about to ban that Pokemon community game, because this is the second time that I've been cheated out of a Pokemon.
I can back out someone once in. Panda, we can go again! You've been waiting all week to play. You can play a little while. Okay. If you want, I mean, if you want to go, of course. I'm not holding you hostage.
Does Digbear even have the game?
No, I don't have the game.
No.
I think you don't have it. He likes to hang out. Shun, nani?
Hmm?
What'd you say?
Nothing, I'm eating my breakfast.
Oh, yummy. Is it more McDonald's?
Who get Rosie?
No, I made a sandwich.
Oh, you made a sandwich? Ooh.
Rosie don't.
Last time I ate McDonald's, I sprained my back, so I'm kinda scared now.
Oh. Rosie Dongo means you get an extra carb, baby.
Which
the
one?
The supplies. Rosie, the first one. That you were looking at.
Oh, nice. I will go with that then. Should I change my Kezu armor one?
No, you could keep it with the Dongo fire resistance.
Yeah, just eat the fire resistance thing.
Oh, okay. I ate that last time too, though.
Okay.
Yeah, but it saved you at least.
Yeah, I think so.
So I can't collect sap points while I'm watching it on my TV, but I can still collect them instead.
Ready?
Comer, thank you for the gift sub! Thank you, thank you, thank you!
Subject. Oh, you got more.
Yeah. Panda, are you ready? Think why you showing your butt.
It's just the Djibouti butt.
Yeah.
Djibouti.
I keep watching their videos lately.
I've never watched that.
Djibouti dubs. The Djibouti dubs are really funny.
Yeah. What do they dub?
What was that?
What do they do dubs of?
They do redubs of like old cartoons like Spider-Man.
Or commercials.
Oh. Or commercials for that matter, yeah. Or just Dying Dry what was it called again? I keep forgetting the name. Dynan's Drives a Dash, was it called?
Oh, I don't know.
It was the one with Guy Fieri.
Oh, Dynan's Drives and. I don't know.
You can take a shot potion.
You can take
a
what?
I'll DM you some.
You can take my share of the potions.
Aw, Sean. Are you sure?
Sorry if that was loud.
Yeah.
Thank you. Sheesh! You okay? That was fine then. An execute. Let's see if we can get it.
I should go and make the egg hammer.
An egg hammer?
Yeah. Gotta deliver 2 eggs to complete the delivery, then you can make an egg hammer.
Wow, that's cool. up there, doggy. I believe in you.
If you find like you're dying a lot more, like you're almost dying to one shot, I die in one shot, you can go and grab more green birds.
Yeah. That doesn't look like that's an issue if she has fire resistance though.
Where's the guy? Oh, wrong place.
Over here. This is where Blue is at. Which is where I'm at.
I'm the yellow fellow.
You're the yellow fellow!
Grab.
Yeah.
Oh my goodness. I'm so tired of this Pokemon game. They're getting mad.
Oh, I paralyzed them before y'all got here.
It's that nice.
I wish I did. No, it's right there. Yeah, don't forget the tail. You might got to get two cards of it, Junie.
Oh, that'd be nice. Alright, I only got one. This is a long vine.
Oh, there's a Tigrex. Tigrex. Let it fight!
Tigrex, I think, is the right one. Tigrex is just an asshole, though.
Oh no, I'm riding him!
Vital! Not me.
I don't know how to ride it. Wow,
press strong attack.
Just knock him into the wall or into the monster. I guess I gotta go around.
I got some coal. Woohoo! I'm a bad climber.
active is a skill. You need practice.
You can.
So many rocks. Look at Malachite.
There we go. Can do stun damage unless they have thunder vibe.
The only monster I don't enjoy fighting.
I think that's safe to say that's anybody's least favorite monster to fight.
He seems really fast.
That and Rajang. By the way, he's in this game too.
Oh, the monkey?
Yep, the monkey.
Super Saiyan monkey.
No, that's Furious Rajang. He's not in yet.
Oh, you think he will be though?
I don't doubt he won't. I don't doubt he will be, eventually. Whether...
Oh! Nice! Diggy, what'd you say?
I said we got lots of monster hunters in the chat.
Yeah, we're crazy about this game.
Yep.
I need to get to the body!
Uh-oh.
I'm coming!
Yo, spaghetti's fast.
That tiger is gone.
Seishi, how are you today? I haven't seen you at all today, I don't think. Well, I saw you a little bit, I think. I don't remember stuff. Hop, 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 hop.
What are you mad at?
I'm
dreaming roof today. Oh. I've got a little bit more parts this time around.
Yeah, I was streaming Ring Fit today and midstream collapsed and had to end stream early. Oh my gosh! Seishi, please take it easy! Oh my goodness, just rest for a while. Rest for a few days. I will jump out for a bit for dinner and join back later if that's okay. Okay, I'm only gonna be streaming for another hour because I did start late. But if we are here, yes, you can join. Seishi, do you want to join in? Or anybody else?
Or Comer.
Yeah, Comer could join. So do I need to go craft something?
Yeah, look at your look at the armors.
Look at the armors.
And forge.
Thanks for letting me join. Of course, Panda! Thank you for playing! I really appreciate it, thank you.
Yeah, you need to find the Anja set. I think it's all the way from the bottom somewhere. It's a red piece.
There we go. I have 0 plates.
Ooh.
Oh, I can make one of you something.
It looks like you can make the rest of it. Oh wait, you may need more pelts though.
So should I just make a whole set? What should I make first?
Okay, press ZR.
ZR?
When you're in the menu, guys. Focus. Marathon runner, you run. Try the other pieces. Let me see those skills. Slugger, attack. You want that for your hammer.
Okay.
Yeah, make that. Because Slugger is stun bonus.
Oh, okay.
Attack boost is basically your own attack. Coil. Let's see the foot pieces.
Marathon runner.
Then go with the coil.
Okay, okay. I look funny. Alright, I don't have enough pelts, so you're right. I can't make the greaves.
What skill does the helm give? Oh, it gives Slugger.
Good luck getting a plate though, right?
Yeah. Let's see the other heads. The sinister one it looks like you can make. What does that one have? Where's it? No. I don't think you need that. That's more like when the monster gets angry and you deal more damage, I think it was.
Oh, okay.
Oh wait, no, I think it was that if you had any red damage that you were healing, you deal more damage. I think that's what we're saying.
Cool. Hi, Michael. Are you late? I started about an hour ago. Thank you, Shuin. Yes, have a good dinner, Panda. Not good to go out there without eating.
Stun resistance on for longer.
Bludgeoner? I can't make that anyway.
Wait, bludgeoner? Oh, you need finger pieces.
That's like, the first thing I thought of when I saw it was Demon Hunter.
Exactly. That makes sense.
Okay. Speed eating. Recovery up. Attack boost with the Barath helm.
That seems like something you could do.
Barath? Yeah, I can make that one.
Yeah, make that one.
Oh, I'm super ugly.
Well, you can remove the helmet if you need to.
I'm still ugly without the helmet. Mew! Mochi! Hello! Alright, are we good?
And then there's We need to look at the chess pieces, I guess.
Oh, okay.
Can look at those real quick. Start with the yellows.
The yellows? How do you know if it's yellow?
Like the yellow, colored chest plates. Keep going down. Yeah, those.
Oh, okay.
Just start with rarity 2 is what I'm saying.
Many?
Keep scrolling down now. What's looking at?
Come on, thank you for the sub!
What you really want to know about Horn is that you want to have Horn Maestro at the minute. And then you want to increase your stun damage and your attack.
Ah, okay. Well, yeah, the cool little piece I have on has Horn Maestro.
Oh, then you're good on the chest piece, then you're good.
Alright.
Alright, then the feet is the last one.
Feet.
Yes.
Feet. Stun resistance. Wait, that's not what I have on. What do I have on? I think I have ingot or alloy. Is it ingot or alloy? What do I have on? I have this one on. Attack boost and critical eye.
Attack boost and critical eye? That's fine. Yeah, that's good.
Okie dokie.
I think you're good. Make sure to upgrade it.
Oh,
make sure to upgrade. Yeah, you gotta upgrade it. Do that.
Alright. This is important.
Yeah.
What hints?
Do what?
So that you boost your defense higher.
Oh, yeah.
Do it with the equip pieces.
So I want to bring them all up one by one, right?
You got the money to do it all
now together. You in this case it doesn't look like the levels doesn't matter. It looks like you have a lot of armor sphere pluses, so you could just dump those in on the piece. Just do that.
Press right.
Right?
Yeah, press right.
Yeah, if you press right and left, you basically do it by tens.
Oh, okay.
Probably need
to be... Do that.
This is gonna take forever.
Oh wait, go back a little. Yeah, that's fine. Yeah, that's fine. Alright. Yeah, that's perfect, actually.
Alright.
And do that for the engine pieces you have. The barrel tail. Just jump that all the way up to the top. Yep.
Uh-oh, I'm gonna go over on some. Blech! Okay, I can do that.
No, you the armor spear pluses give 5. So you're good.
Is it fine for me to come join voice? Yeah, you can join.
They're all the way down at the bottom.
Nani? 5.
5?
Oh no, just dump all the way. If you have enough.
I don't think she has enough for this one.
For this one?
Yeah, so upgrade it until you no longer need 5 per upgrade. So you have the best amount of armor you can get out of it. Because eventually when you'll start needing 10 instead of 5.
Oh.
Like the value.
So this is good, or should I not do this one?
You should go all the way back to the beginning. Count until you need 10 for the next upgrade.
Do I need
the next level, 5 points.
5 points. Rather. Go up.
Yay.
Oh. Then do that one as well.
Go to level 2? Go to level 3?
Go to level 3, yeah.
Okay.
Then we can do engine pieces. These require 10, so we'll put 4 on each one.
Put 4 pluses? Alright, yeah, okay.
Actually, put 6 on them. On both pieces.
Okay.
And then that should deal with the rest of your armor spheres.
Adam! Party time! Is it party time already?
Reject it.
Alright.
I'd say that's good enough armor for you. For it, Arzuras. Wait, did you upgrade it? It didn't look like you did.
Yeah, I did. I thought I did. I have to go back to them, right? Let's see. I don't have that. Oh, you. Okay, 7. 4 and 4.
Oh. Alright, yeah, that's fine.
You sure you are leaving without watching the dance first?
Wow.
We'll do a party time before our next mission.
Yeah.
What are we gonna fight now?
We're gonna do the Blue Earth Apex.
Rampage.
We're gonna do that.
Try to do more sub quests. Sorry. No, not this one. The Urgent Quest one, but...
Quest,
You gotta do more optional subquests to get armor spheres.
Yeah.
I think she's good on armor. It looked like she had a decent amount of sun. At the very least, she'll survive one hit from Arzuras.
Alright.
Which honestly, it's kind of hard.
Yeah.
Like a truck with low level armor anyways.
And I still don't have any clue how Rampage works except for put up a gun and shoot. That's all.
Put up the automatics first and then start do the other guns.
So try start not with to automatics?
Try not to yeah, the automatics, like the people that man them. Because there are it's kind of like a strategy-based deal where you basically place up some people to man the turrets or the Bastila, and they'll fire at the monster whenever they need to.
I don't know what Dango to get.
Go with Defender.
Okay.
Go with Defender, Fortune Caller. And Weakener.
Weakener.
Spudluck. And what was the third one I said?
Oh, I don't know.
Third one could be whatever you want it to be, I guess.
Leg day?
Oh, it's Slugger. Slugger's good.
Slugger.
Yeah, it's Dizzy Blue.
I usually go with Booster, Weakener, and I think Moxie, something like that.
What's the paint job for this? The failure condition is just that the gate is the shard. Even if you die, it's not gonna count against this.
Yeah, you can die how many times you're fine.
Moxie isn't necessary.
Alright, I'm gonna do party time and then we can start the rampage. I'm sorry if I make us lose, but I don't know what I'm doing.
No, we won.
Alright. Snap. I don't know if I have this ready or not. Let me check something.
Oh.
You know, I know that giant hammer hurts your back. Imagine carrying that thing around all day.
Hadouken! Alright! I think I got it. I think I got it ready. Alright, it's really a hit or miss when my OBS stuff is all redone, but. Alright, let's see. Game off. Be right back. Gotta pick phone call. Okay, sure. You'll be here. Maybe. Wait, join to the quest. Hold on. That dog be grueling though. I know, right? Diggy with the grandma emotes.
That's like my fifth favorite emote.
Oh, that's funny. Jabooty Granny? Oh my gosh. The booty and granny should not be in the same sentence ever.
Jabooty's the tag name.
Nah, booty grannies. Grannies with booties. That's cursed.
I mean, it's just a fact of life.
Perhaps.
Grannies do have booties. Thank you for the redeem, by the way, Adam. If you're still here. Please, no!
Okay.
What you talking? Welcome back, Shulaina! Whoa! What is that? It's a giant whale! Is that Whalmer?
Except that's not big enough.
Oh my gosh!
Yo, why is he trying to square up with the chicken?
This is my stream now. A wild herdier. Oh, Diablo! Whale versus Diablo. Whalmer versus Diablo. Who's gonna win? Fire versus water.
Pokeballs?
You don't own that ball. Enter Pokebag to see. You don't own that ball. What the? Diablo's. Oh my gosh, it looks like Diablo's fighting. They're fighting. They're fighting. Oh, Chomp. Whalmer chomps. He used Chomp.
Wait, he keeps missing though.
What? I can't use a kickball or an ultra ball to catch a herdier. That's broken.
You have one gray ball and one ultra ball. There are ways you can buy balls, I think, with your money. I think you get money. Wilmer! Oh my god, look at Wilmer! Wilmer won!
Yo, imagine a giant whale beating a giant demon.
I mean, he's Diablo, he's the devil.
True. I bet you my chicken.
Well, Wilmer is also like. What is it? Like. 3 tons?
Oh, true! Cowboy got baka. I got a dang old mosquito up in here.
Eat it.
Eat it!
Yeah, teach it a lesson.
Is it a mosquito or is it a crane fly?
It is a straight up skeeter, hello? Man. Legally blind gamer, thank you for the follow. I'm accidentally attacking. I really don't want to be.
Remember your wire bugs.
It's a little too big for stream. All night for duels. Gotta bring out the big guns for the duels.
Yeah, that's fine. Where's the other automated? This one worked.
What do I need to do?
I think we already set up. Wait a minute. There is one.
I didn't think it would be that big. I don't know how to scale them during stream. You can scale them somehow. But I just started this today, so it's gonna be super scuffed.
Alright.
That's a chicken on stream.
Alright, so mount a Bastila that isn't manned.
Okay.
And start shooting them with Bastila shots. Shoot them in the head with a crack shot to stun them.
Alright, I'm back.
Nice.
To press R if you need to guard against the new W attack.
Oh, okay.
The retreat shot can basically knock them back, guaranteed.
Oh, nice. Okay.
I usually use them against the gate destroyers. Grab the shinies while you can.
Grab the shinies?
Yeah. And then get back to position because we got a bigger monster to deal with. Alright, counter signal means we do a lot more damage on ground, so let's do that.
Oh, okay. Oh. Did I say thank you for the follow? Thank you for the follow. Oh yeah, I did say that. So thank you again. Oh no! I didn't want to ride!
the guy and whack whoever.
Oh gosh.
Yeah, just ride into other monsters. I think that's the last one, so you can run into a wall or something by launching it.
I already did the Punisher for nothing. Whoa!
Alright. Now we gotta readjust our positions.
Major threat?
If you hold the A button on the things here, you can uninstall the installations. And then you can bring up a better one. Or an automatic one, like I just did with the cannon here.
What are you supposed to put here?
If you press R, you can put cannons.
Just regular cannon?
No, automatic cannons would work. And we can also replace the ballista with cannons if we want to. We need to do that for one of our objectives.
Oh. As a kid, my hunter was attacked by joggers and it took out his left eye. Despite this visual impairment, he strove to become Monster Hunter to protect the people of Kimura, who raised him after his parents were killed. He considers Hinola, the quest maiden from Village Quest, to be his mother figure. Elder Fugen is his adoptive father?
Mm. Some message.
Is this like fan fiction? Or is this canon?
I think it's fan fiction.
Cool! I like that. That's neat. Thank you for sharing. It's interesting. Your character's backstory. Awesome!
Our defense stage. What?
Where do I need to be? There are people at all these.
I usually go to the back ones.
The back ones? Like where you're at now?
Yeah, this one right here. You can use this one. Because they're gonna start coming flooding through the main area.
Hi, can you hold on to something for me? I mean, it depends on what you want me to hold. Hold on to this follow. Ah, thank you for the follow! Alucard Van Helsing. What's a cool name? Thank you so much. Welcome to the stream. We're rampaging right now. I don't know what I'm doing. My friends are helping. Take that, you ugly Kezu!
There's a lull, so we can grab some dropped items real quick.
My middle nephew has a birthday present for him. Ah, sweet! I'm sure he will love it. Can I put something here? I planted a bomb. Cool. This for later?
What's for later?
The cannons, like, in the very back.
Oh, you could use those right now. I was using them earlier.
Oh.
Also, we got machine guns. We can use those as well. Second horde repelled. Okay, so this is where we need to go to the far back and prepare.
Okie dokie. Seishi, you're so quiet.
I'll show you where the far back
here.
Is.
He's over
here.
Because he's playing Fortnite.
Shut up.
He's playing Fortnite? That'd be impressive.
Like
that'd be impressive if he's playing Fortnite and Monster Hunter at the same time.
Yeah, it's all the way up here. Junie.
We just built
up their ropes.
Oh. Can I use this?
You can use the.
Cool. I'm in mine.
Our bugs. Yeah, this is our final fortification, if you will.
Cool.
Let's up the wyvern fire things up here. Well, let's leave one out in the front, actually.
A Bunnelby.
Right here.
Wild Bunnelby has appeared.
Yo, I have no luck taking this Pokemon.
Yeah, I don't know what's up with it. You don't own that ball.
That's crazy. What kind of ball do you need to catch?
I don't know. Let's see. Maybe this does it.
We need to get up front soon.
I don't think this is the right one. I think this is the stream avatars, command list.
Yeah, we need to get back up front.
Okay. How do you guys do that?
ZL and X.
Nani!
I thought they told you that in the game.
Yeah, I wasn't. It wasn't sending me over like it was for you guys.
Hiya.
Yeah.
Set up a cannon there if you want to change it.
Everything.
Use the Dragonator on him when he gets to the first game.
Oh, yeah, he's so far up.
Wire bug if you have to.
Hello? Thank you for the follow, right. Forest dude!
I'm gonna install Fugin.
Welcome, welcome.
Actually, not here. Fugin should go right here.
Dude.
This is where we use Fugin.
My character was so scared it actually sounded like a girl.
Oh. Don't forget to utilize the counter signal. Counter signal's done. We need to go back to installations.
A counter gone? What is this?
If you press that, then you'll do more damage using our mics.
Easy to go! Whoa!
Go, Sandy, go!
Oh, she's beating my ass! Oh!
Signal is fired.
Whoa!
going.
What was that?
I think I did that.
Yeah, that was the limited. Be up close to him. But be careful, he hits like a truck. He's about to die.
Oh my gosh, I took like 70% of my HP.
Yeah, he hurts.
Oh yeah, god, he can't. He's on camera. Shut the fuck up. Oh, he's not. He's not flashed.
Yeah, he ain't.
He's power through my flash bomb.
Let's see.
What was that?
What?
Did I disconnect?
Uh oh.
Disconnect from the
Did
game?
You?
No,
I think,
yeah.
Okay.
Yeah, but it's not moving.
Oh, it's not moving.
Instead of arrow, carried up.
Oh no.
Right when he's about to die! Oh my god.
Junie's gone.
Oh no. Clutch it. Clutch it, Junie. This is the easy, this is the final part. Just keep attacking it until die.
She's a power cell.
You can do it, Judy.
Okay, spaghetti on your side, as long as spaghetti on your side.
Wait, I'm doing this by myself.
Yeah, you're by yourself. You gotta do this on your own.
Yay!
This is it. Make it or break it.
Use the inflations if you need to.
Use the what?
Use the installations if you need to.
Oh, I did it!
She did it! Holy shit!
Yay!
Bro,
what a coffee.
Did see that coming?
Didn't see that coming, excuse me?
Well, no, like, who would have thought you disconnected, sort of?
I saw that coming. What up, Tico? Also, the spaghetti is there.
Yeah, it's all because of spaghetti. I like to thank spaghetti.
Good buddy.
And meatball.
Can't wait to use it again.
Hooray, we did it!
We did it. We did it.
Nice.
Apex Legends?
Heck no!
I got a wyvern gem. I haven't seen these in a while.
Yep, welcome to high rank.
I'm still HR 3, so...
Wait, how'd you do that then?
It says you can join, but it won't count towards you. I'm like, alright, cool! I'll do it again!
Guess you'll be doing it again after a bit.
Or like, Jay, how much longer do you want to stream?
Only 20 more minutes.
Alright, alright. I guess. Let's see.
What, you gotta play this offline or no? I don't think.
That hurts.
We can help you later.
Wait, do we have to do something else?
Oh, see a cutscene.
Nope, you gotta watch the cutscene.
Oh.
It's beautiful. What is that thing?
You shouldn't be watching the cutscene either. Okay.
I'm gonna eat my 3, I'll see you eventually. Sooner, I mean, I'll see you soon enough.
Where's Apex Rampage? Yes! Yes, it was!
Yeah, and she did the last minute or so on her own.
I can't believe that happened. Holy crud.
Yeah, I'm glad I finished it, because oh my goodness. That would have been a bummer.
Well, I say boomer for a second, like what?
My character, Mom, you okay?
Hang on a minute. Let me try something.
Blind Gamer, I hope you've been past this point. No spoilers. If it's spoilers, feel free to leave the stream and come back. It's likely an elder dragon. Wasn't this guy in Monster Hunter World?
No.
Well, he looks a lot like the one.
This is a pretty new one.
Ah. I mean, the guy, the white haired guy, looks like Wolverine.
Are you Jackman?
Wasn't he in Monster Hunter World?
No.
Oh, they look similar. If I remember right.
He's a gold color guy that looks like him, but
he does look like the Admiral. Oh.
The Admiral has giant blonde hair.
Oh.
Kind of like a lion, if you will.
Hmm. Hino has resonated with it, has always been able to sense Minato's emotions even from a distance. We call that resonance. Oh. She resonated with the fiendish beast!
Yeah.
No! She's been tainted.
The fiendish beast.
No, Minato's been crying! We have to go help her!
Who is Minato?
Egg hammer? Oh, this lady gives you egg hammer?
Yeah, but you gotta leave it to eggs first.
Go get the eggs for him? Oh, I hate those quests.
Yeah, that's understandable.
Talk to Rayo.
But the thing I've discovered is that you can use the water bugs while having the egg.
Oh, really? That's interesting. Those bugs are really strong.
Yeah, they're unbelievably so. They're able to knock you out of being knocked back. And get you back into the fight faster.
Poke store! Poke help!
Yeah, I thought for sure Poke store would work.
Diggy's desperate.
It's Poke shop. I was so close.
Oh, it's Poke Shop? Oh. Study the sword and shield, money. Hi, Macho. Alright. I don't know what to do, because I don't know if I have time for another hunt or not.
You could go around and look for the quests that you need to do.
It's a true meowster piece. Mochi! Thank you for the redeem! I've got some big news! Cool.
I guess I don't spend any money to buy anything in the Pokestore.
Oh, you're not?
I guess not. Cause I just bought four of them and I didn't say I paid anything for it, so.
Was it purchase successful? You have to book a start. Bulbasaur! What the heck, Shun?
Wow, I'm jelly.
Just got done with stream. Digbert is always a legend and coming through. That's true.
Yeah, I was watching his stream and your stream.
Snivy, my boy!
Snivy, nice!
Yo, must be nice. I got the worst Pokemon.
$6,000? Oh my gosh, it's so much. Shouldn't you have $0? Because you just started. I think it starts. You get money just by watching, but I think you might have to do Poke Start first and then you start getting money.
I just pressed Poke Start, so it's okay. Ouch.
I want my money. Wait, I need my money. And I need it now.
$300 for a Pokeball.
$300?
And I bought four.
What the heck?
Oh, you can see how much money you have with PokePass.
$207. They're considered high rank quests. I thought level 4, like four stars was like mid game.
No, 4 star is high rank. Which is pretty much mid-game. We're gonna be fighting the... the low-level monsters again. But this time they'll have different movesets and they'll be a little bit quicker. Like, we're gonna be fighting, Great Roggy, Great Izuchi, and all that.
Big Roggy.
Raggy?
all the great monsters are weak.
Don't you hate when you have like a bug fly up your nose?
Jesus.
Don't you hate when you're sleeping and something goes in your mouth? Oh god.
Wow, I woke you up?
Oh no, I ate it.
Nice.
I woke up.
What did it taste
like?
Was it a good tasting bug?
Honestly, it was kind of nice. I see why Hachima likes it.
Oh my gosh. It's like, I feel like it's so rude when a bug just flies up your nose. It's like, that's my nose. No business in it.
I was destroying a wasp nest, and I was just like beating it up, and a wasp flew up my nose and started stinging it, like multiple times.
Oh,
like,
no.
I was so mad.
How you like?
Why am I laughing? It got its revenge on you.
I asserted dominance by eating it after it stung me in the face multiple times.
That was part of the Bee movie.
Bro, what?
Bee movie.
Oh, What's Aubrey doing this? Aubrey, what the hell are you doing here?
Barry B. Benson.
Is that Aerith?
Yeah, it's Aerith. My character is Aerith. I do have the Omori characters in here too, it's some of them.
There's Aerith and Aubrey, what the fuck?
Don't judge! You see a chicken walking across the screen. Don't judge.
That chicken is probably the best thing I've ever seen in my life.
King DDD. How stream elements is King DDD.
Oh, I only have 4.
I think I only have 4 too. How do you check how much money you have in?
I think there's other quests you haven't done yet. Including the new and improved Dongo Shop.
Ah, nice. Eat more beef! Are we wanting to bomb everybody? I can bomb you guys. Bombs away!
Oh my god, we're actually being nuked. What is this?
It's like deployment all over.
No, it's so sad. Don't say that.
What do I say about that?
I lived!
Aubrey, no!
Those will be my last words.
It was nice meeting y'all.
The chicken just fly across the screen. That was pretty funny Fortnite.
What's a number I?
There's a Fortnite llama on here. I have the Fortnite llama too.
Really? So you're, oh man, I don't know what I want now. The chicken or the Fortnite.
That'd be the chicken.
The chicken do go hard.
Izuchi and Bug, please. Dango duty. Probably shouldn't put duty in the same word as food.
Duty burgers.
Booty, booty, booty.
Booty.
Kick the booty.
Should
I? Not like this.
This is an old message. Oh yeah, I did find an old message somewhere.
Oh. Should probably do this.
Oh. The Minecraft characters look cursed.
I know! This looks so weird.
Wait, so what, Minecraft characters?
What I do with the old messages?
I found the Fortnite llama.
You just discover them and they give you like haikus, I think.
Haikus?
About what happened during the rampage.
Oh. Now you're a high-ranked hunter. Me?
Yes. She is.
Talking to me? I got more pentaluses.
Yeah, those are the things you use when you're getting buffs from birds, the spirit birds.
Oh.
Equipping different ones gives different bonuses.
Oh.
Yo, what you get now?
Fortnite dance? What? Oh, chicken's dancing.
Yeah, you can make your things dance and jump. I'm reading through like everything.
Look at him go. So what pentalus should I have? If I'm using this horn.
What? You can make him fart?
You can? Oh my gosh! That's so funny. Oh, armor colors.
Oh yeah, you could now color your armor.
Cool.
I think it's limited to high rank armors though.
What sport? Hada hada! Mochi! Chicken dance! Alright, there's so many people that want to talk to me. There's so many class. I don't ever do these class.
Let's do one by one, I think.
Yeah, just when you feel like.
Hello?
Yeah.
Or if you feel like.
Yeah, if you feel like. I'll do it eventually. Cool Yaku, and they love snatching eggs. Those egg thieves. Thank you for the follow, Little Spider. Hello. I'm about to end stream in like 2 minutes. But nice to meet you. Alright, who should we raid, by the way? I know, I'll be back. I don't know when I'll be back. I might actually not be streaming Mondays anymore. I might, because I have something on Mondays starting from now. But I'll do Tuesday through one. Matt, hello, welcome. Thank you for the follow. Thank you. Welcome. Attack requires a valid target? Oh, you might have to say a name.
Like this?
What? Why would you attack me? What the heck?
It's just a science experiment.
Uh-huh.
Yo! That chicken just launched you out the screen.
I know! Chicken just kicked my butt! RIP. Attack stream elements. Oh my gosh, that's so appropriate, freaking DDD. Oh my gosh, my follow bot's a little late.
What the heck is this?
Okay, I need to bring up our Hillary rating. Hold on. I can't hear you, Mochi Supply. Hold on. Oh, is Mochi in here? Wait, who said something?
Yeah.
Oh, you can hug people.
You can hug people. Alright, there's Mochi. Alright, I turned you up. I have to turn everybody up high, because.
As long as it doesn't hurt your ears. I guess I'll go with this thing.
Oh no! Oh.
Mother Shrek.
Pokestar!
That's me! Holy shit, that's me.
What? Which one are you?
I'm Shrek.
You're Shrek?!
I was like, this is it!
Oh my gosh. That's funny.
I think. Get over here, Nelson.
Diggy, what are you doing to Shrek?
Get on my swap, just the two of us.
Alright, I'm out of here.
Forget Donkey.
I'm coming for you.
For me? Don't yeah, beat me up again! Oh my god. To the dig! That's a lot of chicken. Chicken of love.
Chicken is life. Oh my god. Junie, what have you done? This is too powerful.
Too powerful. Hi, Chuckle!
You can move your character around and make him sit in the right places. There's like a little controller.
Oh, really? That's so cool. Whoa! Who's that? Little spider?
Oh, it's Mac Mallow.
Chill out.
Oh, that's quick.
Alright, who's gonna win? The chicken or the little spider?
Oh! It's too strong!
That chicken is so.
And there's still hearts going around.
It's a love kick.
Oh! Oh wow, there is one, yeah. That's cool. I had to double check to see if it was Magnum Mallow.
Yeah, I do have Monster Hunter monsters in here. We can have them battle each other. Oh! Oh! Chicken got beat!
Oh no!
Oh god, it beat the chicken!
Oh. Wow, I was giving him a hug and he beat me up.
Yeah, you beat him up earlier.
Bro, this is so limited. I would just want Hagger. From, what's it? King of Fighters?
Oh. I thought it was Hagrid from Harry Potter.
Oh, that would be cool!
He's gigantic, man! Hagrid.
PS1 Hagrid.
Let's go with that. No. Not even close.
Got a Miku in his chat.
What's this dude?
Oh, it's 2 G's. Hagger.
Oh, I could be looking for somebody to raid. Hold on. Having too much fun with the avatars.
I can't believe you can do this, dude. This is too much fun.
Math dance. Shun, why do you need help?
Oh, that's a cursed Helmer.
Cursed Helmer? Comer, no! Comer coming in with Diablo!
He just brought a Diablo, what the heck?
There's no SpongeBob? Wow.
Oh, I know! I need to find out if they have SpongeBob. I don't know if they do.
Doesn't look like they do.
I mean, I might have to download it. Those are just the ones I've downloaded, honestly. There are more. I can look for SpongeBob.
No.
And, what was I doing? Oh yeah, I was trying to find somebody to raid. Oh. Tidus! Wait. Shun is Pika again. Cool, Tidus is on the screen. That's so awesome.
Boys thought it was Titus. Like he was like tied.
Yo, Homer Simpson.
Yeah, Homer Simpson.
There he is.
Did you guys see the Homer Simpson with the like, pop face on?
Oh yeah. Oh my goodness.
Oh, my boy. Obamari.
Thank you, Obamidi! Thank you!
Oh, someone's beating my ass.
Sephiroth in there? I don't know if somebody has Sephiroth yet, but yeah, Sephiroth is available.
Oh, there's Lunastra.
Whoa! That's so cool!
What the heck is this?
And Teostra.
Oh, it's a different Teostra. Oh.
Oh, wow.
I mean, you could just power swap them. Lagiosaurus.
The one-winged angel!
Oh, there
I have to choose a color of Lagiocris.
Ooh.
Let's go with that.
I got hugged by a chicken? Well, yeah, I got my butt beat by a chicken.
Yo, that's a big boy.
Wow, that's so cool, Napkin.
Okay, I think we're having too much fun here.
I know.
Oh,
what's wrong with that?
I don't know. I thought we were eating something.
Look, it even has Silver Rathalos.
Oh! Alright, I'm going to look to see, Attack me! Why are you attacking me?
I'm just attacking everyone. I gave everyone plenty of hearts. The only person I can't attack now is whoever's still leapfrogging.
Luna the Magikarp, but they have a decent number of viewers. Let's see here. What are we going to watch?
We're watching this.
Yeah.
Just oh my god.
We're gonna stream up all night, so we can just do this all.
Oh my
Totoro!
God. Senior, if they move, it's so jarring.
Do you need suggests? Yeah, feel free to suggest somebody to raid. Hello, Ryushura! Welcome! Welcome to the stream! We're finding somebody to raid. I'm so sorry, but thank you for coming in. Misha cute. Mishkyun. Mishkayun.
God, it's so silly.
Babushka. Alright, I'm going to copy paste that one. Nice emote. That game of last was so cool! Nani? Alright. We can play Avatars next stream. Probably be Tuesday when I stream again, but I'll put my schedule out so this weekend, so you know. Party time! What the did you
For the okay. One time.
We'll do party time and then do any raids meet Mabushka.
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 Alright. Alright, hopefully hold on. I'm ready. Okay. Let's go.
Open up my window, head for south door.
Gordon Ramsay.
Gordon
Ramsay
just. Sauce.
I know, he just comes in and like calls her a body a bison penis and leaves. Batman. Yeah, Batman was an option, actually. I didn't take him, though. Pac-Man!
Holy, he's big.
He's big.
He's a big boy.
Alright, I gotta raid, I gotta go.
So who are we raiding, Judy?
Raiding Mishka Yuen. Super Mario 64, heck yeah!
That game is awesome.
Oh wow, this model's so cute. Alright. Have fun with Super Mario 64. I'll see you guys in Discord and on Tuesday. Thank you for hanging out! What? It's been so fun! Like always. Alrighty.
Alright, smell y'all later.
Smell you later.
Yeah. I'll be here. You got it.
Bye bye, bye everybody.
Bye.
You guys.
Bye.
Bye.
Where do I need to go then?
Bye.
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 Oh no. Ooh, Desu, thank you for the raid. Holy shit. Ah, that's a lot of people. Oh my god. Hi, Senshi Breaker. Hi, guys. Oh god. I'm scuffed as fuck, and you guys came here. Mochi Panda, thank you for the follow. Arigato, mecha mecha, arigato. Little Spider, thank you for the follow. Arigato, mecha mecha, arigato. thank you for the follows, and thank you for the raid. Holy shit. I'm scuffing so hard, though. This is like the worst time ever. To come. Oh no. Oh no. Everyone,